Hey guys, WildFix from Wild Gaming here. I'm going to be showing you guys how to do this glitch where you can basically walk on water or just float over the water, or just float in midair, either way. So you guys, let's get right on to today's video. Let's see if we can get 10 plus likes on this video and even maybe some subscribers. It only takes 2 seconds to hit that button, and you guys do not know how much it helps. So if you could do that, that would be really, really helpful. So let's get on with today's video. Alright guys, the first thing you're going to want to do is come down to this area. It looks like an E with graffiti letters dripping, sort of. It looks like a backwards E, sort of, with a little extra, I don't know what that is, sticking out. But it's got little rivets here. You want to come to this area where it's the end of the E that's lagging out like that, with two little bars. The longest ones that you probably find, other than this one here, of course. So you're going to want to come to this area. And when you arrive here, there should be like little wooden bars with like little poles on them. So what you're gonna wanna do is come down here and hold against the wall and then pull out your whatever gun you want and come down here and keep on walking along until your head is the only thing above the water. So you guys, you can... So now that my head is the only thing above the water mostly, you just aim your gun at the wall and you should start floating. After that, you can just run back and you should have a knife in your hand, and you will notice that you can come off the wall and take the knife off, and you'll notice that you're walking really weird. It's really weird. So after that, you can just run off, and then you'll be floating. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Drop a like if you did enjoy it, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Comment what you want us to do in our next video, and me and Evolution will definitely sniff it out and find how to do it and show you guys. So just drop some likes and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one.